Today, we're going to be taking a driving tour of Pickering's Dunbarton neighborhood to give you an idea of what this neighborhood has to offer and see if it's the right fit for you and your family. Hey, my name is Mitch. I'm a local realtor here in Pickering, and I make videos just like this to let families know what living in Pickering is all about. If you're new here and find these types of videos helpful, go ahead and click on that subscribe button. That way you can stay up to date when future videos come out. The Dunbarton neighborhood is centrally located in Pickering, right between Liverpool neighborhood and Amber Lee neighborhood. And Dunbarton is bound to the north by the Pine Creek Ravine, to the west by the rear lots of properties fronting Spruce Hill Road, to the south by Highway 401, and to the east by the rear lots of the properties fronting Fairport and Appleview Road. Residential development first occurred in the neighborhood on Bonita, Fairport, and Appleview Road between 1900 and 1940s. During the 1980s, development continued to construct single detached homes on large lots. Of the 915 homes here in the Dunbarton neighborhood, the most common housing type is the single detached at 88%. Dunbarton includes three places of worship and neighborhood parks. Now, being a smaller neighborhood, Dunbarton is mostly residential, but there are shopping plazas within a 5-minute walk of Dunbarton's borders. Now, here's just a quick map of where we'll be driving today, just to give you some reference to where we'll be throughout the drive. With that, let's get right into the driving tour of Pickering's Dunbarton neighborhood. So we're just starting off in the northeast corner of Dunbarton, coming up to the intersection of Fairport Road and Finch Avenue. And on Fairport here, we'll be making a left. Now here, the homes on our left are the John Body homes, and they go all the way up until Glenanna Road there, and they were built in the late 80s. Now past Glenanna here, the homes on our right were originally built in the early to mid 1900s, but some have been rebuilt, and they all sit on very large lot, some of which are actually 2.5 acres. Coming up to Bonita Avenue here, we'll be making a left. To our right there, you can see Bonita Park. Now we're going to be taking it right here onto Appleview. And again, these homes all have large lots, and some of which on the right hand side sit on 3/4 of an acre. now coming up to Dunbarton Road. We'll take a right here and take this road back out to Fairport. And if you were to take a left here, you'd actually pass by the Muppets Children's Center. Now back out to Fairport here, we'll make a right, and then shortly make a left onto Welvers Street to head up to Spruce Hill Road. There, ahead slightly to the left, you can see the homes on Wingarden Crescent. These are all large homes built between 2010 to 2012. Now here, just making the left onto Welvers Street, again to take it up to Spruce Hill Road there. Now on Spruce Hill Road here, this street has a mix of original homes and newer large homes as well. And we're just gonna follow Spruce Hill all the way until we get to Finch. Just passing Stroud's there, we're just gonna continue along Spruce Hill Road. Now coming up to Finch, this will end off the Dunbarton Drive tour. If you have any questions about this neighborhood, please feel free to leave a comment or send me an email. I'll have my email down in the description there. I just want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you in the next video.